What's up, y'all? I wanted to do a quick video of the different types of Chris Reeve knives clips you can get. And there are quite a few, and this isn't even all that there is out there on the secondary. So I want to kind of go through each one of them and give you my thoughts on them. And I'll show them in the pocket too. This is the standard clip, and the standard clip is pretty darn good. Sometimes you don't get a lot of space for material to go under, so that can be a drawback. And sometimes this clip right here kind of sticks out a lot, like you'll see it compared to other knives. But overall, it works good. It does have that like double detent in there, so. Or the double bend, which is kind of cool. Helps it to flex more and hang on to material better too. But yeah, there are the reasons why there are aftermarket clips is because, you know, some people don't like that sticking up there. But let me go ahead and show you what this looks like in the pocket. All right, next up is the kind of newer-ish on the scene, the Nice Guy Machine Company, their Chris Reeve clip. You'll see when I compare this to the RGT scales, or the RGT clip coming up, that it is kind of similar to that, but in fact, let me just do a quick comparison. You will see that they're a little different, that this one kind of, let me focus, comes up right there. This one is just flat across, and it has a little point there. This one you'll see is thicker, so it's a lot, has more tension. Getting it in and out is not as easy to get in and out for this one. You can see this is the RGT one, but it's a lot thinner and it flexes a lot better. Just to let you know, this is probably out of this style of clip that's not deep carry, the RGT clip is my favorite. But let me show you what the Nice Guy Machine Company looks like in the pocket. Alright, and then the Nice Guy Machine Company, like I said, this is my favorite because it goes in and out the easiest out of them all. So let me goes in very easy. And then you have some deep carry clips. Now I have some Lynch deep carry clips. This is the version that it's not flat on top. This does work good. You do sometimes have to bend it up to get some tension on it, but I'll show you what that looks like in the pocket. And then finally the Lynch deep carry milled clip that is flat on top. And I think I like this one the best out of the deep carry clips because of I like the look of the flat top. So I'll show you what that looks like. Alright, so those are the different clips that I have for my Chris Reeve knives. Like I said, they're all good. I do have my favorites, but I do like all of them. But just giving you guys a look at them, in case you prefer one over the other, you can go out and grab that one. So, that's all I have for you. I'll see y'all in the next time.